What's up, gamers? Welcome back to another brand new reaction video. Today's reaction video that we're about to react to is that today we're going to be reacting to is, excuse me, today we're going to be reacting to is Amy Defends Sonic, Sonic Comic Dub, and my name is The True and Best Knuckles Gaming, and today we're going to be reacting to is Amy Defends Sonic, Sonic Comic Dub by the Metal Overlord. Now before we do start this video, by the way, is I hope that you gamers enjoy this reaction video. Be sure to give this video a like and comment, subscribe, and the bell to be notified. And also, by the way, everybody, I actually had decided that I found a perfect other reaction video that I can consider actually letting Pink Freddy and then Bendy to react to another video of that. So I just want to let you guys know on the next reaction video, I would consider bringing out Pink Freddy and Bendy, as I always say, to keep on the detail. It's just let you guys know about it. So just to let you all know and let you all know is I'll be sure to let you guys see what the next reaction video I'll bring out for Pink Freddy and Bendy to react together. So anyways, I think that's pretty much not important, but we'll still pretty let you guys know about that by the day. So anyways, if that being said is that, well, kind of seeing this title is actually a creative good name from Metal Overlord. Actually saying is Amy Defends Sonic. Like, I mean, of course. I mean, of course, of course. Like, I mean, I would say again if I would come up with something a bit more of a French accent, of course, like saying is, ha 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 ha, of course, my bonjour friend, of course. Anyway, of course, if I would have said that, but okay then. Well, anyways, with that being said, enjoy this reaction video by Amy Defends Sonic, Sonic Comic Dub. Enjoy the video, gamer. Very good, buddy.
What? Are we having a problem, Bolts?
You are not laying a finger on Sonic! Got it?
Ow!
What? Oh, poor Sonic! Okay. Alright, now Sonic, you learned a good joke. You learned a good joke by using your head. Okay, well, that was pretty good. Man, that was the funniest creative moment I ever had seen right there. So anyway, all I have to say is just like, dang, okay, Metal Sonic, okay. You show him no business. Damn, let's freaking go. Which, I mean, no offense to Sonic, but I'm only considering to say is, let's freaking go. I mean, okay. I mean, even though I'm on Sonic's side, by the way, even though I considered doing the role as Knuckles on my second channel, I mean, if you guys are not subscribed to my second channel, I consider you guys to go ahead and subscribe to my second channel, where I consider doing the voice of Knuckles the Echidna himself. Or pretty much me, that I do the voice of him, so anyways, that being said, I would have to consider and say as much as more that I would say is, considering the fact is, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Give this one a like, comment, subscribe, the bell to be notified. And also, with all that being said, I just have to say that this was not that half bad on this reaction video. Like, congratulations! I mean, okay. I mean, that's the best thing I ever seen coming out from Sonic. Or pretty much the funniest one from Metal Sonic by actually going with a dunk on Sonic's head. Which, I mean, Sonic would totally feel that right there. I mean, he would have been feeling that pain right in his head. Like, I mean, damn. Oh my god. I mean, bruh, that is the funniest video I ever laughed to. I mean, that is just like the funniest thing I've ever seen. But anyways, if you guys do consider enjoying this video, remember to give this one a like, comment, subscribe to the bell to be notified, and please don't forget to consider subscribing to the Metal Overlord. I actually encourage you guys to subscribe, and pretty much don't forget to subscribe to the original person, which will create support original video like always. So pretty much I said from every other detail whenever we're on reaction videos or other stuff, is that just considering the fact that I always will say that each every other time by me saying is don't forget to subscribe to the original person, original current support, original video, that would still help. But anyway, if that had been said, thank you all, and I'll be sure to see you guys in the very next video. And if you guys have any questions, by the way, on the gaming channel, well, like I said, there will be a more to be assured to bring more stuff right back in. So anyway, if that had been said, thank you, and we'll see you guys next time. And be sure, don't forget to subscribe to this gaming channel. Be sure to give this video a like and comment, subscribe to the button to be notified. It'll still help on the channel. So anyway, thank you, and have a good day, everybody. Have a good day, and also signing out.